Guys, primitive fishing 101. Grab your hand line, grab your bait, and then what you're gonna wanna do is put three fingers in, and you're gonna have the spool facing outward, right? Guys, primitive fishing is really important, so why don't you take a moment and pay homage to our primitive ancestors. Whoa, a little slippery there.